Athelstan.
His name is Athelstan.
Do you ever miss England? Sometimes.
I will take the priest.
When I say he dies.
The priest?
Am I still your slave? Slaves are often treated worse than dogs.
Do I treat you like a dog?
Never hesitate.
I don't regard him as a slave. He's a responsible person.
I was jealous too.
It does not matter where I go.
When he chose to go back with you.
What matters to me is where you're going.
I know what tortures you.
I hope that someday our gods can become friends.
You can neither hide from your god nor ours.
I suffer from that same dilemma.
Tell me what happened.
Floki killed him.
I don't believe you.
Because I loved Athelstan more than him.
How can you trust him? He's a Christian. He's always been a Christian.
You talk about trust.
You don't know why Ragnar listens to him.
Why did you have to die?
He left because he loved me more.
We had so much more to talk about.
You should have protected him.
We didn't need protecting.
What does that mean?
We needed him.
I hate you for leaving me.
You cannot leave. He cannot leave me.
You are here because I spared your life.
Why did you spare my life?
Friend. I know you are my friend. Wherever you go, it is good to see you. And we'll follow.
What are you doing?
I'm following you.
I always believed that death is a fate far better than life. Or you will be reunited with lost loved ones.
You're a good Christian.
I miss you.
Athelstan.
I wish he was here with us. We will never meet again, my friend. I have a feeling that your God might object to me visiting you in heaven.
I want to be baptized. And when I die, I want to be reunited with my Christian friend, who happens to be in your heaven.
He says you will go to hell, not heaven.
That is not your decision to make.
I ache from your loss. There is nothing that can console me now.
Don't abandon me.
I hope you can hear me, Athelstan. And I'm not just talking to myself.
I loved you more than that priest ever loved you. But it made no difference.
You killed Athelstan.
While you are here, no one will ever hurt you. And you're the only one I can trust, so you must stay.
Nobody understands.
I will protect you. I am not to blame.
Now, who's the one who's not being honest?